Just looking forward to be back again. You know, well, we're playing a different course, but it's kind of exciting to see something new. Well, you know, we're just taking advantage of what we can right now, going outside when we can, using our simulator room, practicing long game, short game, putting a lot. It's all the same things, just kind of gearing up for MAAC. I mean, with this week, just kind of take every day and prepare as much as I can. You know, from our last tournament, I got to work a little bit on the putting and long game and approach shots, but I don't think I've got too much to do before then. pretty good. In the fall, it was nice, and then the spring, you know, we're spread out a little bit more, so we have more time in between events to prepare, which was nice because, you know, during the winter, it's a little tough with tough weather and everything, but I think it was good to take advantage of our time in the sim room especially. I think winning this year for the team, it would really show our dedication, especially year after year, you know. It wasn't just a one-time thing. We are just as dedicated each year. We never really lose focus. I really don't try to let, like, being a captain go to my head. You know, I'm still just the same as everyone on the team. Everyone has a spot on this team, and we both try to really feel like that and include everyone, whether they're playing or they're not, if they're traveling this weekend or next weekend or not. We just really try to keep it all, you know, like we're just one family. I think as a senior, I'm just looking forward to spending my last year at Walt Disney World. So, yeah, just see what we can do out there.